The fox went out on a chilly night. He prayed for the moon to give him light. He'd many a mile to go that night before he reached the town, oh, the town, oh, the town, oh. He'd many a mile to go that night before he reached the town, oh. He ran till he came to a farmer's pen. The ducks and the geese were kept therein. He said, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town, oh, town, oh. Town, oh, said a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town, oh. He grabbed the gray goose by the neck, and he threw a duck across his back, and he didn't mind the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh. He didn't mind the quack, quack, and the legs all dangling down, oh. The old gray lady jumped out of bed. Out of the window she popped her head, crying, John, John, the great goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh. Town, oh, town, oh. John, John, the great goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh. He ran till he came to his nice warm den, and there were the little ones, 8, 9, 10, saying, Daddy, Daddy, better go back again, for it must be a mighty fine town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. Daddy, Daddy, better go back again, for it must be a mighty fine town, oh. The fox and his wife, without any strife, they cut up the goose with a fork and knife. They'd never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh. They'd never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones.